Welcome to Fumbling Through Fishing Planet. I'm Sid. Today I'm going to teach how to catch the grass pickerel, I believe it's pronounced. We're here in Missouri. You go to the Pike Challenge here, and you can either walk right up to the edge and stroll down here, and you want to get your proper lure out. Any of these spoon spinners will work great. I prefer a slop because you're going to be casting into trees. You can also use some of these jig heads, I believe. I haven't really tried them yet, but I do know for sure that all these will catch them. Make sure you're in your peak fishing hours. Check your barometric. It doesn't matter with these ones. But just make sure you're in your peak fishing hours, and you want to cast anywhere in these trees over here. And which is the reason why you want your slop spoon, because you're going to have to do some twitching or something, and this is very likely to happen. So you want to just increase your stuff a little, try to work it out. There we go, got it released. Lower my stuff back down. There we go. I believe we got one hooked right here. Fight them all up to the shore. Reel them in. There you go. You got yourself a grass pickerel. Alright, anglers, good luck out there. I'll see you next time.